but my children and wife didn't believe. They thought that, you know, I'm talking from high fever.
Miller says while he was hospitalized with the coronavirus, his doctors gave him a 1% chance to live. So when he woke up from the coma, he felt like he had been given a second chance, one he wanted to use to make art.
It made me feel like I have a new life, and I thought that there must be a purpose.
Miller says after being persistent with his desire, his family went to the store and got him all the supplies he could need to start his journey as an artist.
And my first painting was very bad. When I say bad, very bad. I was ashamed that it looked like a kindergarten. But after that, I painted one and two things that came out nicer.
In 8 months, Miller has now completed more than 400 modern art paintings.
And I became an addiction. I started painting till 2 a.m. And whenever I was able to, I just took the brushes and made different fantasies.
Since he began selling his art 3 weeks ago, he has sold more than a dozen paintings. But instead of profiting off the art, Miller says he wants to use the money to help the families of those who didn't get as lucky as him.
From each painting, $100 goes to people that lost a spouse in COVID.